Assalamu alaikum everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about experiments which I did with my children at home. So the first experiment is about the reaction that a baking soda gets after adding vinegar water in the cup. Aap dekhna kya hai? This one, yeah. Now this one. And put zyada zyada, okay? Put more, as much as you can. Yeah. Put more. Give it to me. Give it to me. We are putting baking soda.
Baking soda.
Baking soda.
Baking soda.
Yeah. We're putting baking soda. And we have color in each glass. We have two greens and two red colors in each glass. Now, Yahya will put vinegar water. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Come on. It's all right. Now put more water, okay? Chalo.
Wow.
Smaller. Yeah, because you are putting less weight. Put in these two glasses. In this one, yeah. Come on. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Put more. Yeah. Now put in this one, like same way. Put the entire glass. Pura dal de. Ooh. Good. Yeah. Don't touch. No touching. Pura dal de. Chal. Put in this one.
Zyada dal.
Yeah. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I know. What we did is we took these pipe cleaners. There are three of them because children's head are a bit bigger. So I took these pipe cleaners and I glued this magnet on them. So with the help of this, this is how they are doing. My two-year-old just left. He was doing it very nicely just now. I'll put a clip of him doing as well. Yeah, good job. Two, three, go. Come on. So in this next one, what I did, I poured the bowls with a lot of water and added shampoo in it, and with the help of a straw, they are making bubbles. My 1 year old cannot make bubbles on her own, so I'm helping her make bubbles, and they were later on playing with the bubbles. So it was interesting for them to make bubbles with the help of a straw. So this is also a quick and easy experiment that you can do with your kids at home. So in this next one, he had to make sure that he had to pass this ball on this track which I made with a Play-Doh, and later on I put a cup in front of him and he had to blow the ball in the cup with the help of a straw. So like always, like, comment, share and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.